Welcome back, Fair Girl. This week's theme is fall.
So let's go check out this week's broadcast.
Today I'll be entering Mrs. Korea, so skip ahead to College and Career Ready to find out more.
Hey Falcons!
The Dodgers made it to the playoffs,
so tune into our show to find out more.
Hey there Falcons, today I'm going to be telling you your Doppler radar information along with your weather forecast.
We got some important dates this week, so skip over to my show to find out what's happening around campus.
Are you a fan of fall? If you are, then skip ahead to Book Club to read a book all about fall.
As we're headed to the fall season, we want to know what your favorite things are doing during fall.
Here goes, do you know how to make a delicious fall treat? Watch Fama's food to see how.
6th to 8th grade had the first Renaissance rally this week, and Song of the Week has all the action shots, so make sure to watch to the end to see them.
Hey Falcons, I'm your host, Amber Rambula.
And I'm your co-host, Samantha Rodriguez.
This week's word of the day is leaves.
According to Webster's Dictionary, leaves means a part of a plant that grows from a stem or a twig.
Hey Amber, have you ever wanted to ride a roller coaster at home?
What do you mean by ride a roller coaster at home?
All about technos I'm talking about.
Let's go check it out with your host, Elias Mendiola.
I'm Elias Mendiola, your host. The HTC Vive Pro is a virtual reality headset developed by HTC and Valeo Corporation. The HTC kit comes with controllers that let you throw things, write with things, and pick up things. The HTC comes with base stations that gives you the extra 360 experience. The HTC Vive Pro kit costs $799. Now you can lay in a pile of leaves without even going outside. Well, anyways, let's go check out a video on the HTC.
Oh, crazy.
Oh, I'm a little trick! Oh! Hey, I have a stick now. Come here. You have the stick? Yeah, go get it. Oh, he actually gets it. Come on. Oh, you're so cute.
It makes you feel like you're pulling a string back.
Left. Check left.
Oh, oh yeah.
Nice shot.
Now let's head back to the studio with Amber and Samantha.
Thanks, Elias. Do you happen to know what the month October represents?
I think it represents breast cancer awareness.
I think you're right.
Let's go see what Sports News thinks about this topic with your hosts,
Giovanni Garcia and Mark Acevedo.
What's up, Falcons?
When leaves fall, you know it's time for the MLB playoffs. Now let's head over to the MLB. The Dodgers lost against the Giants 7-1, and that was the last game Vin Scully announced for the Dodgers. Dodgers will play against the Nationals tonight at 7:15 p.m. This will be their first playoff game. Now let's head over to the NFL. The Raiders won against the Ravens 27-28. Oh, yes. They will next play this Sunday against the Chargers at 1:25 p.m. The Rams won against the Cardinals 17-13. They will next play against the Bills at 1:25 p.m. this Sunday. The Chargers lost against the Saints 35-34. They will next play against the Raiders at 1:25 p.m. this Sunday. 49ers lost against the Cowboys 17-24. Now let's head over to your Fairgrounds sports. Football won against Sierra Vista 29-12.
The volleyball team sadly lost their first game with a score of 3-2. Now let's head back to your studio with Amber Rambula
and Samantha Rodriguez.
Thanks, Gio.
And Marcus.
Hey, Ethan, I heard you have a very special interview with one of the broadcast members' parents.
Yes, that is correct, and it's going to be awesome.
Well, let's go check out more details with your host,
Ethan Mercado.
Strange fruit hanging from the poplar tree.
Welcome back, Fair Falcons. I'm your host, Ethan Mercado, for College and Career Ready. This week, I'll be entering Mrs. Carillo.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Can you tell us what you do for a living?
I'm a police dispatcher for the California Highway Patrol.
What type of training did you have to do to become a 911 dispatcher?
I trained in Sacramento for 3 weeks, and then I trained for a whole year in the dispatch center.
Did you have any other careers in mind besides being a dispatcher?
Yes, I thought about being a registered nurse.
How long have you been dispatching for 911?
I've been a 911 and police radio dispatcher for 21 years.
Bonus question time. How do you train to handle these situations?
We train for a whole year, and we actually train to handle police and civilian emergencies while the emergencies are happening.
Thank you for your time, and let's make like a tree and a leaf.
That's all for this week, Feral Falcons. Now let's head back to studio with Amber and Samantha. Bye!
Thanks, Ethan. Hey, Samantha, I need to tell you something.
Yeah?
I'm falling for books.
What?
Don't you get it? I'm falling for books?
Oh, I get it. And I think Alonzo's going to be introducing us to a fall-themed book.
Let's go see Book Club with your host, Alonzo Hinojos. You would always win, always win. But I
said fire to the rain. Watch it burn. I'm Alonzo Hinojos, your host for Book Club. Come on.
This week I'll be reading a book called Harvest and Fall. This book is grade level 0.9 and is worth half a point. This is the front of the book. And this is the back of the book. The reason I chose this book is because fall has arrived and it is my favorite season of the year. Now let me read you a part of this fall themed book. In fall, cranberries turn red. They are picked from wet fields. That's it for this week, Falcons, and don't forget to
read books and love libraries.
Bye, Falcons.
That's it for this week, Falcons. Now let's back to studio with Amber Ambula and Samantha Rodriguez. Don't forget to move trashcans out of your way.
Thanks, Alonzo. What's your favorite fall activity?
I like to rake leaves and make snow angels out of them.
Really? Well, let's go check out what people think with your host, Philip Salazar.
What's up, Falcons? I'm Philip Salazar, your host for Weekly Bowl. Well, hopefully those leaves don't get all over your lawn. Okay, and now let's head into this week's question. And this week's question is, what is your favorite activity to do during fall?
My favorite thing is the church festival.
I like to dress up on fall.
I like to dress up a sticker treat.
I like to carve pumpkins.
Trick or treating!
Go trick or treating!
Go trick or treating!
Carve pumpkins.
Trick or treating!
Trick or treating!
Trick or treating!
My favorite thing to do in fall is jump in the leaves.
Yeah! My favorite thing to do during Halloween is go trick or treating.
My favorite thing to do in fall is go trick or treating.
Our favorite thing to do is jump in leaves.
My favorite thing to do is fall in leaves.
My favorite thing to do during fall is to jump in leaves.
My favorite thing to do during fall is to carve pumpkins.
My favorite thing to do in fall is carve pumpkins.
My favorite thing to do is jump in leaves.
What is your favorite activity to do during fall? Trick or treating got 50%, jumping in leaves got 25%, carve pumpkins got 20%. And carnivals got 5%. And the winner is trick-or-treating.
Well, that's all for this week, Falcons. See you next week on Weekly Bowl. And now let's head back to studio with Amber and Samantha.
Thanks, Philip. We'll be back, Fairgrove.
And now, these messages.
Man, I can't wait to go to the dance.
Yeah, me too. But when is it?
We need someone to give us the details.
I think I know a guy. I think his name was Alonzo, and he could give us some details.
Hey guys, I can tell you about the dance.
Awesome! Tell us the details!
Yeah! Yeah!
Well, the theme is blackout dance. You can have fun, but not too much fun. You have to sign a code of conduct to follow the rules.
That sounds really reasonable.
Now for the prizes. Tickets are $3 with an empty card, $5,000. Bring extra money because we will be selling snacks and glow stuff.
I wonder what should I wear?
You can wear anything you like. White shirts won't glow. And don't forget, no one appropriate dance moves either.
I can't wait to show everyone my moves.
It was a Saturday evening, if I remember it right. And we're back.
Do you know any upcoming events this week?
I heard we have an upcoming blackout dance.
Really?
That sounds like fun. Let's go check out more details with your host,
Ray Bertato.
We've got some important dates this week, so let's fall into it. Monday, October 10th, there's no school. Tuesday the 11th, cross country is a meet at Cedar Lane. Wednesday the 12th, football and volleyball have a game at noon. Thursday the 13th is the ASB blackout dance. That's all for this week, Falcon, so let's head back to the studio with Amber and Samantha. Now I better make like a tree and leaf.
Thanks, Ray. This season always reminds me of delicious treats.
I've been thinking of a cornucopia treat.
Cornucopia? Let's go see what you're thinking of and fun with food.
With your host, Yesenia Martinez.
I'm Yesenia Martinez, your host for Fun With Food. This week, we'll be making cornucopias.
The ingredients you'll be needing are raspberries, lechera, Oreos, strawberries, cones, and grapes. The utensils you'll be needing are a cutting board, a knife, a cup, and two bowls. First, you have to wash your hands for 30 seconds or sing your ABCs.
Now, let's get started.
Start by cutting your strawberries. You then cut your grape in half. After that, pour your lechera into your bowl. Place your Oreo. Smash. After that, stick your cone into the lechera. After that, stick it into the Oreos.
We'll be having sports news host Marcus Acevedo try a delicious snack.
Okay.
That's all for this week, Falcon. See you next week on Fun With Food. I'll sit back in the studio with Samantha Rodriguez and Amber Ambula. Bye. Would you guys leave? Me alone, they're already sold out.
Alright, whatever. Thanks, Yesenia. Hopefully this season brings windy weather and rainy days.
Yeah, hopefully it does.
Let's go find out what the weather is going to be like this weekend with your host, Jose Reyes.
I'm your host for Weekend Weather, Jose Reyes, and today's theme is fall. Let's start off with this week's Doppler radar. Based on this week's Doppler radar information, we do have some clouds coming towards us, but we're not going to have any rain. Man, might as well just leaf out of here. Now let's check out this week's weather forecast.
Today it's going to be sunny with a high 91 and a low 63. Tomorrow it's going to be sunny with a high 85 and a low 61. On Sunday it's going to be sunny with a high 80 and a low 58. On Monday it's going to be sunny with a high 79 and a low 55.
That's all for this week, Fair Grove. Now let's head back to the studio with Amber Arambula and Samantha Rodriguez.
Thanks, Jose.
Let's go check out Song of the Week with your host, Justin Rodriguez.
Bye, Fairgrove.
What's up, Falcons? I'm your host, Destiny Rodriguez. This week, I'll be showing you pictures of the first Renaissance, and I will also be giving you this week's song. This week's song is Mouthful of Diamonds, and it is written by Fantogram. This song was released in 2009. The song is featured on their album, Eyelid Movies. We chose this song because we think it's a very good song to represent fall. Well, that's all for this week, Falcons. I better make like a leaf and fly away. Bye. You're getting high.